More late breaking news. A driver leads police on a chase. Officers say they reached 100 miles per hour. It came to an end with the suspect hitting a curb and disabling that car. Well, the man tried to run on foot, didn't get too far. He and a female passenger were taken to the jail.